Golden State Warriors got a win on Christmas Day against Memphis without Steph Curry. Still not playing, dealing with that shoulder injury. His dad, Dell, in the house for this one. As the Warriors take on the Hornets, and Jordan Poole rolling early, bucket in the foul, then Dante DiVincenzo gives it to Klay Thompson, and when he's making shots, look out. Ty Jerome to, you bet, Klay Thompson knocking down another shot. Golden State up 37-26, second quarter. Jordan Poole, nice footwork here, and gets the layup off the glass. What a beautiful move that is. 43-31. Anthony Lamb finds Klay Thompson in the lane for the circus layup and one. How did Klay Thompson get that one to go? He'd make the free throw after the foul. Klay had 20 points at the half, 29 in the game. Steph can't believe it. Golden State up by 13. Third quarter. Kevon Looney gets it to Draymond Green in the paint. And there's Draymond scoring. A little bank shot there, plus the foul. Watch it one more time. Nice pass. And there it is. Draymond gets a bucket. 75-61. Golden State in front. Terry Rozier. Baseline jumper goes down. Then Rozier dribbles in the lane. Puts in the layup high off the window. Beautifully done. Then it's PJ Washington's turn to try to throw a lob pass. But how about better than a lob pass? How about just a pure three? That one goes right in the hole. Wonderful shot there. Now LaMelo Ball's turn. LaMelo Ball in the fourth quarter, making a three for the tie. You see it's 98 apiece. Ball, 21 points on the game. Jordan Poole now closing the game out. What a wonderful player he's become. Gets the and one layup. Then Poole fakes Mason Plumlee inside and makes another layup. That's reminiscent of another Jordan. Maybe the greatest Jordan there ever was, or greatest player, whatever you prefer. Poole all the way to the basket, fakes, spins, gets the layup. Then Poole spins, drives, and finds Jonathan Kuminga, who really played well in this game. Here's the jam from Kuminga. Poole's numbers, 24 points, 6 assists in the game, and Golden State hangs on and gets an important win. Your final score, 110-105.